More friends.
It's Trainer Joe, and I'm here with today's Tabata. For today's Tabata, we're gonna grab a plate, and we're gonna move into a straight leg deadlift. Chest up, back flat, butt out, inhaling down, exhaling up. We'll be here for 20 seconds. Finding alignment through your posture, inhaling down, exhaling up. I like to lift my toes at the front of the answer for this because I can get deeper into my hamstrings. And then we're gonna go down and do some twists with our plate. Keeping our spine tall, keeping our spine long. 3, 2, standing back up for greatness. Inhaling down, exhaling up. Inhaling down, exhaling up. Hitting our hamstrings, hitting our glutes, squeezing at the top as we balance out all of the answers we've done all week. Honoring the third law of physics, for every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction. And then moving into some twists. Getting that nice full rotation. Your spine moves in 6 directions. Forward, backwards, left to right, and then it rotates around its axis. So what we're doing here is strengthening the forward and backward movement of the spine. What we're doing with our twists is strengthening the rotation around our spine. Good, right here, got time for one more. Inhaling down, exhaling up, and moving back into our twists. Grow tall, and then get that rotation around the axis as far as you can. Rotating, building up your obliques, engaging your lower back, engaging your core. Inhaling down, exhaling up. The focus here is a flat back and integrity in your spine. The depth is secondary. Different lengths of hamstrings, different flexibility in hamstrings will produce different ranges of motion. However, we can all keep our chest up and our back flat and push our butt out. Time for one more. Good, very mindfully coming back up. Moving back into our twists. Rotating around our spine, shining our heart forward, keeping our chest up, shoulders back. 80% of communication is nonverbal. Coming back up, inhaling down, exhaling up. What does your face say? What do your eyes say? What does your mouth say? What are your shoulders saying? What is your posture saying? What is your tone of your voice saying? And just having the ability to understand that everything that we do communicates to somebody else. And it's easy to put a smile on. It's easy to light up your eyes. It's easy to hold your chest up. It's easy to keep your shoulders back, especially when you eat exercise. Your body loves it, so just do more of it. Every day, in every way. That's what these little snippets are about. 100 a day, or Tabata, or the 15-minute daily workout. Whatever it is that serves you, I encourage you to invest. 15 minutes is 1% of your day. 1 hour, it's 4% of your day. Today's Tabata is just a fraction of a percent of your day. And having the ability to invest in the wealth of your health. Health is our most valuable wealth. And every time that you take a few minutes to do something kind for your body, whether it be mentally, spiritually, physically, or emotionally, it's investing in the wealth of your health. And an investment in yourself always yields a positive rate of return. When you're taking care of yourself, mentally, physically, spiritually, emotionally, you have the ability to help others mentally, physically, spiritually, emotionally. H, helping others, it fills us with more joy and fulfillment than anything else we can do. So just having the ability to take care of yourself so that we can better take care of one another. Good, moving into our final set of twists for today. Little bonus set here. And then that's the end of today's Tabata. Thank you for choosing to join me, I love you. Love yourself, love each other, and then just love everybody.